rustling of sheep. So beautiful. Oh, so many. Could you hear those bells? Whoa. Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot, huh?
Yeah. This is this kind of stuff. And the dogs were like protecting it, right?
Uh-huh.
If one of the sheep would go stray, the dogs would run after her.
Wow. And the dogs camouflaged the sheep, huh? All whites as well.
Huh?
All whites. Why some has bells, why some doesn't? And I got a stick.
Don't go too near because the dogs will come and fucking attack you.
Oh.
Or the males will attack you.
Oh. BTW, there is snow over there.
Well, I hope you now you will walk fast because you don't want to stay alone.
Nope.
With the bird. And there are quite a fucking shitload of them here. They are heavily protected. No one can shoot them. Yeah.
Tell me about the mountains.
Mountains are up.
Crazy, that's not what I wanted to know, huh?
Stop videoing, focus on the wave, you will flip. Look, no, no. Soon there will be ice. Turn it up. Only use it in a where we stop.
We're now on the entrance of Tatra Mountain. He's buying a ticket. How much for a ticket?
5 zlotys for one.
Only 5 zlotys. That's what I do.
Want to read the stuff?
Uh-huh, I do. Do not feed animals. Dude, that is a bear. I won't feed a bear.
Very basic. You are here the first time, so you know. Ever.
Injury from white animals. Sleeping with some falling drops. Lightning strikes, snake bites. Having
to hide. Falling from.
Still wanna go?
Yeah.
They're flying over.
ocean. We don't want that to happen. Focus on walking.
We're gonna climb our second mountain for today. And he is already far from me, so let's begin. Either that one or that one. Let's see where the path will lead us. I think he did not found his cap. Oops. Uh-oh.
You wanna let go?
Yeah.
Line train is going up.
Now we're almost over on our hike. We're going to our hotel in how many hours, baby?
2 hours.
2 more hours of hiking and walking. And here is the view. Have you seen those beautiful mountains? We came from the top. There. And we're going down. I think this is much easier than going up, because going up it's so harsh, like you're stepping literally on snow. I think my boyfriend took me a video of that one, so let's attach it to this one and let's see. Happy viewing. Time check. It's 5:42 and we're nearing our hotel. Time to rest, sleep like a king and queen. And
we have to go to the market to buy some food.
Where is the market? Surely.
2 kilometers after the hotel.
Let's starve ourselves.
Huh?
Let's starve ourselves.